दीपिका पादुकोण। दीपिका पादुकोण वॉज टू मच हार्ट ब्रोकन वेन शी गॉट चीटेड ऑन बाय रणबीर कपूर। द एक्ट्रेस वेंट ऑन टू इंसल्ट रणबीर पब्लिकली बाय सेइंग दैट ही शुड ब्रश अप हिज बॉयफ्रेंड स्किल्स। She even highlighted Ranbir's infidelity and frivolous behavior publicly. Hrithik Roshan. Hrithik's breakup with Kangana became a national news because of all the mudslinging. The actor revealed that he would never date a woman like Kangana Ranaut, which was insulting for her. Shahid Kapoor. Shahid and Kareena got separated during the filming of Jab We Met due to Kareena's fling with Saif Ali Khan. The actor publicly insulted Bebo by saying that he was a good boyfriend in their four-year-old relationship. The actor also revealed that he was very much committed and has learned a lesson from Kareena Kapoor. Saif Ali Khan. The actor insulted Amrita Singh publicly and revealed that she used to taunt him always for being worthless. He also blamed Amrita for throwing abuses towards his mother and sister all the time. Shilpa Shetty. This Bollywood actress went publicly to insult her ex-flame Akshay Kumar, who cheated her. The actress blamed him for using her when he needed and later dropped her for someone else. Aishwarya Rai. The actress put up lots of allegations against Salman Khan that she often got abused physically by him. She also added that Salman Khan often doubted her of having affairs with her co-stars like SRK and Vivek Oberoi. Aishwarya also revealed that she received numerous phone calls from Salman Khan even after their breakup. Kangana Ranaut. The actress has always insulted her former flames publicly. She called Hrithik Roshan a dumbass during an interview. She put up blame on Aditya Pancholi for physically abusing her during their relationship. The actress had an ugly breakup with boyfriend businessman Neswaria and she revealed that Neswaria intimidated her. Preeti was threatened by Neswaria that he would make her disappear. The actress revealed that the infamous incident of Wankhede Stadium left her shattered for life. Adhyan Suman. Adhyan Suman and Kangana Ranaut's relationship ended in a very ugly manner. The actor blamed Kangana for doing black magic on him and on his family. Sana Khan. Sana did every interview and numerous live sessions from her social media account to insult her ex, Melvin Lewis. The actress revealed that Melvin used her popularity to become famous and later cheated on her.